to a field window about 30 to 40 laps. So what does that look like in terms of a race strategy? Well, let's go back to 2017, which is probably the best strategy we ever saw. The Maranello team blitzed through the field. They started the day. Tony Villander drove the car twice. Came and handed to Greg Lowndes. Came and handed to Jack Wincup. Another stint from Greg Lowndes. Double stint from Villander at the end of the day. And then bang, over to Jack Wincup to finish it off. What does it look like in terms of driver time? Villander that day went for 4 hours 20 minutes. Same with Wincup. Greg Lowndes doing about an hour less in the middle. So it's a lot to dissect. But I think we're going to see very similar strategies to what's happened here. When you look at your driver time, you're not allowed to do more than 4 hours and 40 minutes. Managing this driver time, particularly in very hot conditions, is going to be key to winning the Liquid Moly Bathurst 12 out here today.
Brilliant scenes on the grid. It's gradually beginning to be cleared. If I look out over Harris Park, there are still people coming in this morning at 20 minutes before 6 o'clock. We'll have this extraordinary walk into the race. Darkness practice, remember, so you're a rookie. You'll start the race. You've never seen this track in the dark before. Also, if you're coming to us on the international feed for the first time, the 12-hour starts when the Mercedes E63 safety car rolls off the race because of the darkness. It makes perfect sense.
Green light, give it all you can.
I will ask you to predict the race results, guys, but I'm going to say present. Thank you.
Had a number of cars crashed early on in the weekend this year. 20 seconds.